it is. He's scared to lock it, only it doesn't have the front axle. There you go. Nope! You didn't even drag. Gotta creep it. Hello? Creep it. Nice and slow. Good. Gotta creep it. Hello? Creep it. Nice and slow. There you go. Front end. Making it look easy. Oh. I just putted right through that. Oh my God! Oh look, a KTM going around all the holes. Break axles. You don't need it either though. That was my plan. Baker.
What? Front end stop pulling? Is it flashing? Damn it! You got it locked? I don't know how I climbed out of that. I don't know how I climbed out of that. That was crazy. Go nice and easy. Awesome, dude. Oh, dude. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Look at that rut. You want to try it? Look at the paddle, dude. Took four bikes to recover the monster. Now you're getting it muddy. Lighter. What's going on here?
You're an asshole.
He said, Kristen's.
Much better. My wheels were so out of balance, dude.
That paddle was the only thing that carried you through that. Some Cajun power. Nice. Oh shit. As soon as it pulled past. Retard. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, a while ago though, long, long while ago, yeah. Cool though, you joined then, or has it been the case?
Yeah, pull the U-joint up.
Yeah.
Huh?
Who the U-joint, who pulled the U-joint?
Yeah,
leave the
shaft.
Pull.
Ooh.